Hi, I am Ayman Refaat from learn-jde.com. In this video we will know how to running reports. The data selection option enables you to define the data in a report. The data sequencing option enables you to define an order in which records appear in a report. Let's go. Navigate to the reports by address program, R014021, on the periodic processing menu, G0121. Click the fast path button. Click the reports by address link. Use the available versions form to select a version and run a report. In this task, you will use version ZJDE0001 to run a report. Click the ZJDE0001 option. Click the select button. The system allows you to modify predefined reports. The version prompting form enables you to modify the data selection and data sequencing of the report. Click the data selection option. Click the data sequencing option. Click the submit button. You can use the data selection form to choose data selection criteria for your report. You can use data selection criteria to define what records the system displays in your report. Many reports have this prompt already set up for you. In this task, you will define a data selection statement that instructs the system to include only customer records. Click the left operand list. Click the search type list item. Click the comparison list. Click the is equal to list item. Click the right operand LT. Click the literal list item. Use the select literal value form to enter a value in the literal value field. You can also use the visual assist button to choose the proper value from a list of user defined codes. Click in the literal value field. Enter the desired information into the literal value field. Enter C. Click the OK button. Use the data sequencing form to define how the system sequences data in your report. To view all columns available for sequencing data, click the Show Available Columns link. Click the Show Available Columns link. The system displays all available columns that you can use to sequence data in your report. In this task, you will use the address number column to sequence data in your report. Click the address number option. Click the Add button. Note that the system now displays the address number column in the sequenced columns grid. Next, you will remove the description, compressed column from the sequenced columns grid. Click the description, compressed option. Click the Delete button. The system moves the description, compressed column from the sequenced columns grid to the available columns grid. The system will now use the address number column to sequence data in your report. Click the OK button. Use the printer selection form to select a printer and define the printing options. Click the OK button. Use the available versions form to navigate to the submitted jobs form to view the report. Click the form button. Use the available versions form to navigate to the submitted jobs form to view the report. Click the submitted jobs option. Use the submitted jobs search form to view the reports you ran. We are using the standalone installation for that you will find the output in print queue. You have successfully run a report. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.